Right, and someday humans and vampires will coexist with each other as well.